113 to 125 AD, and parts of it are still standing to this day. It was home to many Greek god and goddesses, which means the Greek word polytheistic. They believed that it would make their lives better while they were living. My favorite god is Aphrodite.
Ancestors. The social structure of Greece was especially important. There was kings, medics, oracles, and aristocrats. As we head down to the Agora, which is a Greek meeting place and market, this Athenian is selling loaves of bread, which cost one obol. This Athenian is selling clay vases, figurines, olive oil, and honey jars. That is just one job. Others include farming, mercenaries, and soldiers. The social structure of Greece was especially important. There was kings, medics, oracles, and aristocrats.
As we move over here, there is a boxing match. The Greek invented boxing, running races, long jump, and more. The Greek invented their own alphabet. They also invented the number pi. The Athens was the first civilization to have democracy. A tyrant is an ancient